say this here is my table.
Close to the kitchen so I can smell the beef.
Maybe you ought to try a table outside, because right now, the only thing I smell is you.
Now, now, gentlemen. You know the rules here. We don't waste food, and there is no fight in Abarathia.
No. This ain't gonna be a fight. I'm just going to kill him.
I'd like to see you try.
And I'd like to pour you each a glass of Itzebugerstein on the house.
Okay. I'll have that drink. After he apologizes for his bad manners.
Over my dead body.
Good fighter.
No cause for alarm, folks. Please, enjoy your meals. Hi, welcome to our shitty restaurant where the only thing worse than the ambiance is the food. My name is Sanji. What can I get for you?
One of everything, please.
Any drinks? One of our signature cocktails to help you choke down your meal.
Giving us the hard sell, huh?
Apologies, madam. I didn't see you there. Would you care for an aperitif to start? We have several rare Mikuyo vintages in stock. Or perhaps you'd like a glass of umeshu. You know, something sweet for someone sweet.
Something wrong with your eye?
Just blinded by your beauty.
Waiter, can I get a beer and something for my friends?
Two beers. I usually have three, but...
And the milk.
Three beers and a milk. And, for madam?
Water.
Still sparkling mineral with ice or without, cubed or crushed?
Regular water in a regular glass. Thanks.
Right away.
What?
Nothing. Madam, forgive my rude behavior. Madam, would madam prefer her water in a crystal glass, or would a golden bowl be more madam style?
Nami's got a boyfriend.